Can you eat Elmer's glue? Non-toxic means that it can't really be digested even though it's more or less safe to eat. Edible means that your body will process it as it would any normal food, and it won't cause you any harm. So if you should decide that eating some Elmer's glue is a prudent move, more power to you.